So, I'm Zenda Brooke, and I am here to help you understand a little bit more about your mind and how it drives you crazy as you go about your day. So, one of the things that I want to start with in talking about your mind is the fact that your mind is a software system, and that much of the programming that occurred for your mind happened between the age of 0 and 12 years of age. And much of what was programmed during that time period is no longer accurate, yet it's still controlling and running your life today. So I want to prove this to you. I want you to let me know what color a yield sign is. Just your normal yield sign that you use when driving. Maybe the color and the yield sign that you came up with looks a little bit like this. Yes, that amber-colored yellow yield sign comes to mind when most of us think about the yield sign. Now, the more accurate information nowadays is the fact that a yellow yield sign is no longer yellow. A yield sign is now this. Yes, it's red and white. In fact, it's been red and white since 1971. You see, the yellow yield sign was in effect from 1954 to 1971, and then our U.S. Congress decided that they wanted to be more in alignment with international standards, and so they created the red and white yield sign. Now, you have passed hundreds of thousands of yield signs in your driving career, I am sure, and your mind has never actually updated the information that yellow yield signs don't exist anymore, that red and white ones are the norm. Now, there's tons and tons of this type of information in your mind. And it's running your relationships, it's running the financial situation you're in, it's running your business success, it's running how you feel about yourself, it's even operating in the way that you are able to feel about yourself, like how good you feel about yourself or what you think you can accomplish. We have all these yield signs that are going off all the time in our lives. And these yield signs are actually areas of our mind that need to be updated. Now, unfortunately, our minds have no capacity to update themselves. That's right. There's no mechanism, natural and intrinsic to the brain, that allows it to update itself when it finds out that information it has is incorrect. In fact, because it's a software system, more often than not, what it operates under is triggers. Your mind gets triggered, an emotional response occurs to the story that your mind is running, and that's how your life operates. Maybe you understand that sometimes you get a little reactionary here and there. Well, that's part of the reason why, is because we have no mechanism in our minds to update naturally. We have to do that ourselves, consciously. Now, there's tons and tons of ways to do this. NLP, hypnosis, the Sedona method, just to name a few. However, those methods are after you've found something is wrong, that there's an actual yield sign that exists. Then you go and you do this methodology. How, in real time, when you're operating in your life, can you possibly understand when you've run upon an inaccurate piece of information such as a yellow yield sign? Well, I'm here to tell you that your internal guidance system is the most effective and powerful way. And lucky for you, I'm an expert on the internal guidance system. I've coached hundreds and hundreds of people from business to their personal lives in using their internal guidance system. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to share more and more with you each and every week of information of how you can begin to update your mind and get rid of these nasty little yield signs that are controlling your life, even though you don't know that they are. Now, what I'd love for you to do is pass this video on. I'm sure there's someone out there that you would like to share the fact that not all the information they have in their mind is accurate. I know when I found this out, there were a few people that I wanted to tell. All right, so have a great week, and please comment on this. Tell me what you think. I'd love to hear your advice and hear more about what you're experiencing in response to the yellow yield sign piece of information.